Praise Lord, welcome back to the channel. So today I came up with a short story. You all are doing good. Name of my story is Boundless Love. One place there were two butterflies. We can call them Prince and Diana. They were in deep love. Even though they were in love with each other, they had a suspicion as to who was the greatest love. So they decided to test their love. The experiment being like this. Prince Butterfly pointed to one beautiful flower nearby and said, "Tomorrow morning, who sits first on this flower will be the most loved one." Diana Butterfly agreed with this. I think they didn't get a good sleep at night. They might have woke up early in the morning. Prince flew to the flower early in the morning, but the flower not yet bloomed as there's no sun. Prince was so happy as Diana not yet come and he will be the first person to sit on the flower. Later, sun rose and the flower bloomed. Prince flew to the flower. Suddenly, he got shocked. He saw his lover, Diana, died on that flower. He started crying bitterly. Diana sat on the flower last night and she stuck in the flower and died. Through her death, she showed her boundless love. Dear all, similarly, through the crucifixion of Jesus Christ, our God shows his boundless love to us. Bible says in John 3 verse 16, "For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son, that whoever believes in him shall not perish but have everlasting life." God bless you. I hope you all enjoyed listening to my story. Like, share and subscribe. Thank you.